ready. Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to a Slackers Undercover video. I am your robot building host for today, Madog. I'm bringing you Robocraft, a build episode. Don't forget, guys, if you're new to the channel, hit that subscribe button, ring that bell, makes such a lovely sound. Think about it, that like button, not literally, of course. And please, please, share the content. Help us expand the Slackers universe. How's it going, guys? Madog here with another Joy of Robo Building episode. I really loved twin rotors here. And I was like, you know what? Since we've done such a good job with that one, why don't we make a big version that we can use in Tier 5? So, without further ado, let's get into it. Losing my way for a second there. Alright, don't forget, guys, mirror mode is your best friend. Alright, so let's do a run through real quick. We're going to be using the medium cubes of various shapes and sizes. We should be using some rods as well. Maybe some of these struts instead. But we'll see. As for movement, we will be using some of these hovers. I think we're going to use some of these hovers, but we're mostly going to be using the helicopter blades and some thrusters, so, and a few propellers as well. Now, as for weapons, I plan on using the legendary plasma and the tier 4. Should I do tier 4 or tier 5? Let's do tier. Right here it is. Yeah, the tier 4 rocket launcher. And then I would like to have some happy little shields on here and an energy module. And of course, some nice, cool cosmetics. Probably end up using the mech cockpit again, because that looks like such a cool helicopter. So. Alright, guys, well, without further ado, let's get into it. Start off with our medium cubes. Alright. Alright. Let's do one more. And then we'll bring it in again. Alright. And then we need to come out this way. I'm thinking, let's go here real quick and see. Oh wait, we need to do this 5-tick so we get that in the middle. Yeah, it's gonna be 5-thick or 3-thick. We'll see in a minute here. All right, and then let's do a line this way. Actually, you know what? I'm pretty sure it won't go in more than that. It might go out more, so let's just do this, and then that way we can see where our movement will be. We're going to be using these really powerful ones, so okay. Looks like right there will be perfect. These things are massive. Okay. That works for me. Let's go ahead and get all the way up here. There we go. I like it. There we go. Now we can do this. Yeah. That looks nice. And that's gonna be great. Alright. Go ahead and just beef this up real quick. Get those nice medium cubes right there. There we go. Looking good. Love it, love it, love it. Let's do it at least. Three thick? So one, two, three, let's do four thick. Four thick, yeah. All right. So far, so good. There we go, that works out nicely actually. There we go. And now we can do medium cubes all the way this way. Need to make sure that we don't go over 1,000 CPUs, so that way we have plenty of room for the rest of this. Alright, let's go ahead and get that, Actually, I think I want to place it there, maybe. That way it's buried a little bit, and then it gets protected. I think y'all know what I'm talking about. Let's go ahead and get that energy module there. There we go. I like it. And we should be able to not close it in with those, but let's see. There we go. Actually, you know what? Let's go ahead and there we go. Okay. think putting these here like so. Oh no, it needs to be off of this one, doesn't it? Okay, I didn't need those after all. Okay, let's just back up a step here. Okay. There we go. Let's see if we can fit this in here now. Let's see. We need cubes here though, still. Alright. Let's see. There we go. Nice. All right. Let's go ahead and I think we ought to make this. You know what? We're gonna make this one more thick, just to be safe, because we're creating a weak point right there, and I don't like that very much, so. There we go. And let's box it in. There we go. I like it. Okay. Nice. So there's only like one spot that's really not covered up, which I like. There we go. That looks correct now. All right. Now let's just make sure that we do this just as thick. There we go. There we go. Looking good. Love it. Don't like how thick this is, but also at the same time, can't really argue with it too much. I need, what do I need? Okay. I need that and that there. There we go. Okay. Now we can complete this. And I need triangle pieces. Or the corners. There we go. Added effect if I do that. It kind of looks good. Look good if I do this, I think, and then do this. There we go. Okay. Now we're talking. Now we're cooking with gas. Alright. I need to do this there instead. Yeah, there we go. That works. All right, let's go ahead and get this in there. Sorry, guys. If I see a way to make this look better, I will. And I am loving the way that looks. Alrighty, guys. Let's go ahead and fill this in. We're gonna install this whole thing. Make sure that it looks good. Let's get this thing in the air so it's easier to see what we're doing. Alright. Go ahead and just get these now. Go make that a triangle piece. And if we do it here as well, then we can fill this in with medium cubes now. Alright. Alright, looks good. It'd look better if I figured this part out, but that's all right. Yeah, that's looking nice. Actually, I like that very much. All right. Now the other type of movement we wanted on here was the propellers. So let's see if we can't fit. We're able to fit two on there like we wanted. Now, I know that's gonna mess with the design a tad bit, but I'd rather these engines be fully integrated into it. Nice connection points. There we go. Nice. And let's get those two engines right here that we wanted. Nice. Okay. We should be good with thrust. Now let's go ahead and finish this cockpit real quick and then get the weapons on here. So we need, I think, like that. We need to get the mech pieces on here. Let's see how that sits. So we need to go up at least one more there. All right. So one more up. And then we can do these. Okay, so we should be able to do these. Can't, huh? Go ahead and get rid of those, and let's go ahead and get these blocks in there. There we go. Now we should be able to get these. There we go. Looking good. I like it. Alright, let's go ahead and get this like so. And then these need to be those because we're gonna do triangle pieces down, all the way down. And those there. Right? No, not yet. Is that how it's gonna go? Not sure yet. Get this up first. And yeah, this one has to be that as well. Looking good, I like it. Okay, I understand how to do this now. And then we can do another triangle piece right there. There we go. That's how you do it. This is how we do it. This is how we do it. There we go. And now we can do this. Oh, that looks so good. Nice. Alright. Let's get our weapons on there now. Okay. So we need legendary laser. Still fit our missile launchers over here. So if not, we're gonna be in big trouble. Alright. Is that too close in the front? Ooh. Maybe we need to move that legendary laser back just one. Let's see if we can fit some more cubes in here, because huh, interesting how that works. Alright, whatever. However you want to play a game, I am perfectly fine with. Nice. Now let's go ahead and fix this. Now we need to undo that one. Put a cube and then... There we go. I guess the other thing we could do is do another... Ooh, I got a good idea. Let's do that, and... Ooh, that's the wrong way, isn't it? Let's just do a cube there, and we'll do... Maybe we can still make this work. It's where it looks decent. There we go. Complete the back half of this. Whoops. That was gonna look bad. Okay. And then we can do this there. There we go. And this there. And triangle there. And this there. Okay, we'd already fixed that. Let's go ahead and do that there. And we need this right here. And one more there. Yeah, looks good now. Alrighty, guys. Nice and simple and functional. That's what I like to see. Alrighty, let's go ahead and add a few rods in since we still got some rods or some struts. And Nah. We'll do rods. Ooh, let's do the 3D rods? Okay. Nope, not the 3D ones. Let's just do the regulars. Alright. And then I guess let's do these nice triangle bits right here. There we go. Oh! I forgot to fill these in too. Well then, let's make sure that this is all filled in, because we don't want any spots missing. Alright. Got room for some happy little shields. Hopefully. Alrighty, guys. Kind of feel like this one's out of place, but let's go test it and see if it flies after all that hard work. I'm very happy with the way that looks. Please fly. Oh, yeah. Oh, you know what we forgot? Put on? Let's put on the backup hovers. We have a winner here. Alrighty, guys. I am very happy with that. It's working great. No issues. Only thing would be to add hovers. Let's see how much the hovers cost. Let's see if that would mess it up. So in case it goes down, I would like it to be able to still function, so ...228 hovers. I wonder if we got rid of this. We only have enough for one. Let's just see. Darn. still a little over. Just get rid of the happy little shields for now. Let's just see what that does. If it messes it up or not. Alright, let's test it. Because if it's going to mess with the flying physics, then I'd rather not have it. Think of an idea. We could have one hover. So that way we could still have our happy little shields. And if we become just a cube on the ground, we should be able to get away. So let's do this. And let's see if we can fit a hover in here. At least the size hover we want. Okay. Let's go one more back. Boom. Done deal. Okay. Now let's go ahead and put this back. And let's go ahead and connect this with that as well. And let's get those happy little shield bits back on there. And see if we still have enough for the rods. Not able to go up as far as I was, but that is still good enough to do this. Boom. 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 And boom. To protect that. There we go. Alright, so this back half should technically survive if I get destroyed. I guess I could have put it under here too. Now, I'd rather it be somewhere where it's going to be protected, so. And it should connect all of this, so. Even if this top half gets destroyed, it should technically still run. So let's go ahead and test it one more time and see how it does. Oh, sorry about that, guys. Just noticed my camera not quite in the right spot. There we go. Mayday! Mayday! Did barely fits through there. Alternate forms of movement. We got the propellers, rotors for one, and we got the jets and the hover for a second. So I think we got all our bases covered. I really wish I could have covered that cube completely up, but that'll do. Alright, let's figure out some colors for this, huh? Ooh, let's see if we can fit some cosmetic parts on here. I think we can put a pirate flag on the back. Make me feel a little happier about back area. Nice. Oh, and then I guess if it will let us, that better or this better? Yeah, so that looks good. Yeah. There we go. I like it. Nah, I don't think that second set's necessary. We'll just do that. And again, it does look really good there too. Maybe if I do the curved blade with those. Yes? Yeah, it looks too goofy. Yeah. Let me stick to what we had. There we go. Alright, guys. There is our design. Let's get it painted, huh? Go mostly red. Or black, I mean. Alright. Paint this stripe all the way around. put those esters back on here. There we go. Yeah, that looks good. Yeah, that looks good. Should we paint the... Oh, yeah. I think that does it, guys. That looks good to me. Oh! Just saw something we should have corrected. Yeah, that works. Alrighty, guys, I think it's time to go with an old name that we had. Yeah. Alright, let's go back over and name this Firehawk. Yeah. There we go. Pretty sure I spelled that correct there. I just double checked myself because it looks wonky to me. There we go. Lot better. Alright, let's go test it out, huh? Play versus some AI and see what it can do. And of course they would have two anti-air. Well, we'll see how well it takes a hit.
Team deathmatch. Kill the enemy team to win. The first team to reach the target total wins.
Let's go.
The battle for Birmingham Power Station has begun.
Whoa. not enough rust in that. Alright. This is a winner right here. I absolutely love this bot. I really hope it's as useful as it's shown in this, so. Alrighty. Levels up. Alrighty, guys. Well, next time we'll give this thing a proper testing in the arena and see how it does. Some actual human players and see how well we do. Not sure if this did anything, but we'll find out next time. I think the majority of our bot has to be blown off for this to work. Like, we need this back half only, and I think that will be enough thrust to get it off the ground combined with these thrusters, so. Or at least enough to allow me to scooch along the ground to get away, so. Alright, well, thank you all for joining me, and yeah. This is Madog signing off, and please join me at howling as we leave for this evening. See you later, Slack Underground.